Hello everyone, how are you? Welcome back to my channel. Today I will show how to make 3D crochet small flower. It is can be used different types of baby dress, crochet hat, hairband, baby shoes, bracelet, etc. So let's start. At first I will take two colors summer yarn. White yarn and red yarn, and yarn cutter and 2.5 millimeter crochet hook. Double crochet. Seven chain. Seven chain and skip one chain and slip stitch in the second chain. Fourth chain. Keep one chain and slip stitch in the second chain. Seven 17. Ten double crochet. 1, 2. Ten double crochet and 6 double crochet. 1, 2. 6 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 double crochet. 18. 16. Making this speech, same way. Okay, we'll complete this tutorial, 3D flower. This is so amazing and interesting. If you have any question, please say the comment section and please like our video and share this video all of your crochet lovers, friends and family. Thank you. Bye.